a very difficult one tomorrow, but the boys are ready. We are prepared. It's going to be a very crucial game for us. We really need points now. We are desperate for points, and we are playing a team that just they won 3-2 against Maritzburg, and they did play well, and the team that plays with counter, and they do put the ball on the ground, and they have key players like Mdanzani, Lakey, Morris. They are quite a decent team, and playing against Eric, which is Eric is my friend, but yeah, friendship aside, tomorrow we're going there to get the maximum points.